is really quite slow. You're looking at one finger.
Oh, Dale goes back and same thing on the front brake. We've seen it before. Now it's Danny Buchan who takes to the dirt. Front brake out from underneath him there. And the Syntec BMW boys are absolutely... Was that Hector Neal himself?
Disappointing for the big fella.
It really is. So rear now.
Watch this on the brakes. And once it locks, there's nothing you can do.
Me and your old mate, Rob McElnay, used to practice that on scooters. Locking the front.